lluvia.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your information, the captain has just advised me that today we have to be towed in and...
After you.
Did you know they're selling books of 20 postage stamps for just $5.75?
20 stamps, $5.75? That should be $6.40. Is this legal?
It sure is. Plus, you get over $32 worth of finest coupons absolutely free.
This kind of stamp for the holidays. I'm gonna need a bigger bag for all those extra reading cards people send.
He wants to have one. Excuse me!
So what else have you been up to?
Brandon?
Yeah?
I hear you have my pillow on your bed.
What?
I hear you have my pillow on your bed.
Yeah, I'm going to keep it.
You are, are ya?
Where's your microphone?
I'm not sure how long it's going to take to charge, but the light will go off and it's full of
charge. Yeah, about half an hour.
What is that?
Can't get the microphone, so
you can film in with it.
Now.
Did
you not bring your papers with you, Mum?
Oh, no.
What papers?
Two from England. We've all went with the Sunday sport.
And there's 12 nudes on the middle page alone. And you
that was off.
It's gone off.
Yeah.
So it just flat.
Oh, it's got a mic on it, Mum. Then you'll get it.
Turn around.
This is Kyle. Kyle.
Is it on?
Say hello. Say hello. Say peekaboo.
The other morning, all five of us were in bed. The only one who was in his own bed was Matthew.
I was
and we only have a double bed.
Sorry. No, that's okay.
You
see your mum. See your mum.
Hello.
Say your mum. Say, Corey. Oh, Corey. You like buttons, don't you?
It's in the phone book. Why?
No, she put the clean version
on
there.
Yeah, it's just right here. Oh, you guys saw the videotape, Mom and Dad,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That was the censored part. Did they tell you, David?
Alice, Uda is Alice. And it starts off quietly, and by the time you get to the end of it, it's really loud. And the thing is over home, they're like, you go, it's quite a laugh.
Is it not starting yet?
Yeah. Yeah, I was coming soon. I don't know what they like now. Sorry, Becky.
No, Charlotte coming over next.
Girls are staying on their own. Chris and Shiz have got the house to themselves this week.
Oh, really?
She's
already
originally, we weren't coming over this year. This is just something that's materialised in the last 3 or 4 weeks.
Right.
Mum and Dad said they was coming. Originally, we was toying with the idea of coming over, over and going back with them.
If she ever does come over, and you know, if she wants to even, you know, stay here for a bit or whatever, tell her she's welcome to, because I know she wrote her letters about wanting to come, you know, like to Canada anyways, not where, but she's welcome to stay. Well, she can be a babysitter while she's here.
She's listening on the camcorder.
Oh! Yeah, I didn't put manual on it. It's getting actually better. It needs a bath, but now that I've had a couple beers.
There's Phil drunk again. Quick, on the bottle. Ruth?
It's getting better. It's not as bad as it was. Even it's getting
Rick runs.
No, I was
Phil drinks
no,
it.
Just
missed the battery.
Shouldn't be quite yet, but there's no way to tell if yours is on. There's no red light.
No.
Oh, it's the blue light, right? Blue light in there.
Is that?
Well, I can see a blue light in the front lens and
you
in your glasses.
Charging.
Unless it's just the picture, more or less, kind of thing.
No, it's recording.
Huh?
It is recording.
Yeah, mine's got a red light on the outside, so you know if you're doing it or not.
Yeah, when it's on pause, the red light flashes.
Oh. Oh, our red light's on if you're recording.
I got a leech,
Mandy. There you go. Can you see him?
Yeah, Phil's got him when he was in his chair.
Yeah, my mom says, you didn't give me any pictures of Matthew to take. It's like, we don't use pictures anymore.
It wasn't when we got there.
It's probably not charged though.
Are you recording?
Sometimes he likes these 3 hours.
Okay, I've got it on there.
Okay, now this right there is where you live, England. Right there on this map.
Yeah.
This is Africa, Europe, Asia, Pacific Ocean, Australia, the Indian Ocean, and all these other things that are listed on there, so you can go map for a second.
Well, not when I was little.
I can't find my picture.
I used to. Like I said earlier, I was pregnant most of the time.
You've been pregnant all the time, though. Kyle! Hi, Popeye!
Hi!
Look!
Oh, look at...
Phil.
You can both film each, film each other, filming each other.
Wait, don't open it! Phil Corey's...
It's a beer, don't open it! Oh, damn.
I'm not gonna bow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Corey!
He
works for PI.
What's wrong, Tootsie? Don't open that beer, I want to open it.
No,
what's
wrong? So I just tried it.
So when Greg kisses me, please.
Oh, this is that song.
Kyle stands.
Time for a second morning cup of tea. Sugar Merv, please. And Jacqueline, shy.
You've got to send a message out for Claire and...
Hello Claire, Shelby. Hello Shelby, hello Tish, hello Spoon. Robert, hello Tim.
Night off.
Cool! It's too early.
It's really bright.
Not recording, the light's not on.
No, it doesn't come on.
Oh.
Well done.
See, Jackie, the red light has gone off. See? It's right there. It's not on right now.
Yes,
it is. No, can you see a red light?
Why does the red light just come on as well?
Yes, please, man. Why is it in your hand?
Why is he still taping and it's not coming on?
Focus it. Get the focus.
So he's not recording?
No.
Cool. That light comes on, Philip. I'm gonna shove it up your ass.
Is that computers?
Jamie? Oh yeah. He's a computer whiz. He's one who works for the government.
That means he does nothing.
No, it's co-op, so he has to. He's going into college for being an architect. So he struck the structure.
Okay, but I say we should make it there just gone 9, I would think. We should be there on the closer side of 9. Okay? All right.
This is what you call early morning. Here we are, shaving. He hasn't done it for 3 days. Looked like a complete bum. And there we go. The little peach fuzz is off the top now. And away we go. I've got this light almost flattened down now. And we are recording, both of you. Hey there. Okay, give us a quick flash now.
Embarrassing. You're my mother. Cover it up.
You mean if you saw me in a bikini when we were going swimming?
I'd laugh.
Well, you might laugh, but would you be embarrassed?
Philip's taping you.
It's all right. Got my hands in the way, can't see.
Mother, put a shirt on.
But as I said...
Are you going to call your son and see what time he's coming?
You should have seen this girl that Dad and Phil were arguing at the other night in the pool.
She has really big ones.
Duck. Cat. No. Call Duck and
Kyle. You should have seen the girl that Dad and Phil were arguing the other night in the pool.
File the number for motion.
No,
yes, it's too good. I heard it.
Oh, yeah.
No, just hand Mom the phone.
Phil was, I was.
You're right there. 1-519.
What is that, Phil? Is that tea? 621.
Property.
6501. Here, give me it to me. Mom will be on there forever. She's drunk too.
I am not.
Jeez. Fuck off, Bill. Get the damn thing out of my face or I'm going to shove it up your ass.
How much are
you? Down there.
Hi. What are you doing?
I'm drunk. I would.
Well, are you coming down? You better, because Kim and Steve are coming here to see you. Don't tell Kathy you don't know, because she won't come. No, she won't.
We invited 25 people to watch it.
Okay. Well,
there was one guy
anyways.
Walking around Legion inviting people there.
Yeah, Steve Marshall is running around the Legion going, "Hi, how are you? Everyone's invited to Jackie's for dinner." You should have seen it. Okay, well, we'll see. What time are you going to get here? Okay. Okay, see you then. Bye.
What time are you getting?
7.
Start check. I'm not recording. The red light's not on.
Shut up, Bill.
There is no
red. I know it comes on when it's on.
I need that, dear. I like that.
It's They're filming nice. This morning. No, she can change it.
No, it's okay.
Chilly, though. Cool,
hang on. Let's just see it once more before you do
I'm
it.
Running
up.
Around. We have to go away. That's why I'm running around.
I just want to see it once more before you do it.
I'm going to ask if
I
can come home for a mess.
Did you guys take the movie over of us?
Yeah.
Everybody can see us?
They saw more of you than they needed to, then.
Why? No. Yeah. Didn't Greg do it, too?
No.
No, actually, we took it out.
Oh.
We
erased your butt from the screen.
No way!
Yeah.
Why?
I didn't want my relatives seeing your butt.
It wouldn't be me without it.
Oh, Mandy's video?
Yeah.
You moon the camera?
Oh, yeah.
I'll do it again.
No.
Right. Oh,
coward. You might get so excited you have to drop the camera run to stick it in.
Yeah.
Oh,
you might want to get my boots.
It runs in the family with him, too.
Go on, Doc, lift it.
Watch your legs, Kathy. Make sure they're shut or they'll be up there with
you. Oh, they're shut.
Hello.
Oh, Matt,
down.
Oh, I thought you were
going to
fart.
David, look at Flip.
That's all right. Get
look
Rosa.
Look what Philip's got. David,
yeah, by that much from what Ruth said.
You all right, Jack? Right, ain't on, so you're safe.
What?
The light's not on, so it's not recording.
Damon. There you go, Shazzy, a Canadian bark. We were going through that one day. A British bark, it was what? A wolf. A wolf.
They're taking when he's oh, hey.
The British.
Straight.
They're
straight
good
bark.
For like me. Mine's straight. Mine's just red. At mother's lounge.
And as you work on a farm, especially, there may be some more parts in there that you can get that they wouldn't know about.
Like clothes allowance or something like that, you know? Might
be entitled to. Work case
might
not roll.
I know I'm sitting in the danger zone, but you don't have to move it
closer to me. You're lucky because if you had titties, I'd be feeling them. I've got a couple of accounts, and I'm actually charged to do my income tax. Man, it's got to
be something
this year.
Because
I've paid
$6,000
in taxes
already.
I haven't even paid that this year. Yeah, you need to get an accountant. That's what you need.
I'd like
to get two back.
Tim, you're being taped. They shot on ya.
Get married December 31.
Why? We're already calling that.
You can claim it all back. Can you claim it back all for the year?
Yeah.
We did last year.
We claimed common law last year. We're doing it again this year. Well, I'm still paying. We're still paying single taxes, but we're gonna claim common law.
Kathy hasn't made that much. She might be better off claiming alone.
No.
If she's made too much, it's better to claim alone.
It's the other way around, yeah. If you made it too much, then you want to get it back.
Yeah!
You should try and claim it alone.
Yeah!
She'll pay you.
Huh?
It will pay you to find the accountant. To say H&R Block and those are a waste of time and money.
They do a 6-week course and that's it. No, not even that, do they?
No, 3 weeks.
Yeah, 3-week course
is
all they
down.
Do.
I know.
The,
that's why I was worried, because it's all just a computerized format. It's
been up to
tell some what
we've been up to.
What thing off the T-Force that's put in one box. And
no, it's not
all it is.
But so I used to find that I could earn as much money in 5 days, 6 days, it all went to tax. It, in the end, I just refused to do it.
yeah.
It's better to do that, though. It's okay to do it.
Are you taping the dog licking his nuts?
It all goes to taxes. See, what you got to look at is where in tax bracket you are. If you're at the start of a tax bracket, you can get away with it. But if you're at the far end of a tax bracket, then you're going to pay into the next one. Once you get into the next one, all your pay back to zero is then at the higher tax.
Getting to roll over.
That's why you can't win.
No, don't you. Not you, Jackie.
I think I just started in the second tax bracket.
What is?
So when last year I was
I
paid $10,000 in taxes. That was it. Last year, with more money, I think we paid about 5 or 6. Doesn't make sense.
Now you can't have sex now, Jackie. You've got guests.
Yes, I can. Watch me.
Go on. Ugh,
that's horrible.
Did you get that on tape, Bruce?
Go on.
Oh,
yes,
you are.
She was supposed to show us that tape
she had. Tim, can we look at that other tape a second?
What other tape?
This one, yeah, the one about me and Mandy.
Hockey game!
You have been taping over my shit!
Sorry. Better to tape over shit, wasn't it?
That must be Mandy.
Yeah, don't sit there when it comes in.
Oh, it's only Ashley!
Get it! David, get the door.
David, come here. Oh, upstairs.
Oh,
God. Hey, somebody brought beer. Come on.
She hears him.
Get in here. Get. Hey.
Hi,
hey, you. Hey, you. Where's the boys? Hey.
We left a week ago.
Oh, did
you? Yeah. Come!
Mum and Dad bought all your brothers and sisters. The brothers.
Cage time?
Oh, look, she knows how to walk in a room.
Only one.
Only one?
Yeah. He says one person in the room.
Well, we just assumed you'd have some, so we only brought 6.
You can put your baby over there. They're closed today.
Greg wasn't drinking. This was for me. No, they're not.
Liquor store's closed.
Where do you think we got this?
It's open.
We went to the
beer store. Beer store's open.
It's only 10 after 8.
Well, take me to the beer store.
I can't drive. I've been drinking 6. One.
Actually, a drive.
Oh, I can't drive.
Yeah, how come you never called me? My day off. I could have come up. Nobody told me everybody was going to leave you.
6.
He's got one of these. No, he's got some.
Well, we didn't know until
11
o'clock or so, 10:30.
Nobody still called me.
I didn't think you had a way down there.
I didn't do nothing.
I couldn't
do nothing.
You know, I blame for everything.
I didn't do anything.
Look at your mum's top
again. That's why you don't got to touch.
Yep.
You probably got to do something.
I didn't do anything.
I thought they were closed today, like the banks. Banks are closed.
I have a feeling somebody.
Banks were open.
They handed a trust was closed.
Oh, hang on. No, just a minute.
No, they were closed today. I phoned and I got the answer.
Just a minute. You might be right, David. They went to the machine, didn't you?
The bank. The liquor store's what?
The bank machine. You didn't go to the bank.
Were
they?
Little.
He's big. You know what size his outfit is? 6 to 9 months. The kid's like 2 years old.
I think somebody taped over my home videos.
No, he shit just before we left.
Oh,
I see. He can't shit again.
Well, he could.
Sit down!
Well?
For a second, I want to just show the...
I can't drive. Don't even look at me.
You want to go in on the cakes?
Go in on the cake.
This is the pictures we have taken today.
Okay.
Were you drinking?
Right? The little, one of these little ones, I think this is it. This is the poems. Yeah, you're going to need better light.
Where do you guys not
this is the poems that we chose for the whole package, like, you know. Yeah, these cool are the other pictures they did, which you buy separately. Look how gorgeous they are.
I don't know what
we're
talking about. Even if you don't.
12 bucks each. We'll get two for it.
Hey?
12 bucks each. We'll get two for it.
I can't drink.
It's alright.
We still gotta get up at 5.
We don't care about
pool in this dress.
Tim's gotta get up at 5.
Well, we do care about Tim because, you know, we have to show some respect. This is.
Oh, you play pool at the Legion when you didn't show him before.
So this one here is the one you went with.
What's going on there?
Oh, you missed Philip yesterday opening the bottle. With a pair of pliers.
Yeah.
No,
you had to choose one of these.
Never seen her.
Isn't that one nice? I love this. What was it? There's only one of them. I think it's this one I didn't like. But I like these.
Sorry, sitting back so she's filming. Oh, he was cuddling up. He's looking clear upset.
No, hey, no.
That's slow motion?
Let's play
it.
Is this to Claire? She's a nice young girl, Claire. She doesn't show her bum.
She's got that bottom lip there.
Yeah.
No kisses, because like, she'll lick and then her bottom teeth will like, stick into your chest.
Do you want me to drive you or
sorry about that.
Hi, Claire.
Hi, Claire.
You disappeared. You want Monday?
I gave it to Ashley, so it must be in his chair.
What? You gave what to me?
In the van? The sucky?
Yeah, so
it's probably in the chair. Oh,
you're in front of the camera.
Greg, get you're okay. You sit back now.
Dave wants to drink.
Dave wants to get drunk. Dave wants to fall down.
Not still really there yet.
What's the look, man?
How are you feeling?
So, where is it?
Completely.
Get out! Either you are or you aren't.
Just a little bit.
Check his snowsuit. Did you look in there in case it fell in there? Maybe I don't know.
Let me see him.
Or else it
fell. Let me see him.
We
didn't
want to
be chasing the boys, so we
didn't
see
the
big bag. We're
still gonna have
fun. And we used my dishwasher.
Oh, did it work? Right?
Yep.
You
got
did?
Got half of my dishes done.
He worked okay?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, he's been learning off the other two.
Ah, he screeches when you call.
Damon, be nice.
Want to watch the game or something?
Yeah. Jesse, what was that you used to call?
Pitter?
Oh.
Yeah, just don't call him a pitter.
I don't know. Apparently, as long as we keep that paper, we still maybe have the option to get some of those.
So is this package $39.95?
Well, whatever. What did she write down?
Dave, come.
No.
Dave, come.
2 8x10.
Dave,
and 2 5x7s.
Sorry.
See, but I don't know if that's only of one coat.
Name it in.
You know what I mean? Like, I think that would maybe only be of one coat. I don't know. Look at that one. He's got a football, eh?
Let me see it, man.
I love them. I think they're just. Look at the ones of the boys. Just the boys.
Yes,
you know?
Lots.
The one of Ashley. They just. They all turn out good.
Man, let me see
those.
See, now that dog could scare somebody.
Just cry for her. Cries for me, though. Hell cry.
Jackie?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
He laughed.
Yeah. He's going to be another.
I know. She's wearing my clothes. Boy. Like, well, my shirts, anyway.
Did you giggle at Uncle David?
It's mine. I got my picture taken today.
My little shirt. I'd rather rub my butt against Greg's.
Ashley's little buddy.
What are you talking about?
Anybody hasn't seen him? Where's my cup?
My little buddy, Dame Dame.
Sorry.
Yeah.
A little too close?
Yeah, I love you. Kathy, when you have...
Damon!
Yeah, I love you too, man. Yes.
A couple of years when we're married.
Come here.
Yeah, I love
you
too.
Have
oh, God, you're not really married. Oh, I didn't think she was.
God, look at us. We've had three more. We're not married.
Right? You don't have to be married to have babies.
Oh, no. Ask the experts. Do you have to be married to
sit on her lap?
Yeah, but right now we can't even afford to get married. Why would we? How can we afford to have kids?
We can't afford to have kids.
You have to put out for a big old pot.
That stopped them 3 ago.
No.
Don't.
Sorry.
What's wrong? Oh,
don't
cry.
I can't believe you left the boys at home.
What's that man? He's trying to fill in his skirt.
I can't wait till we have kids. I got the surefire way to put them to sleep. That kid lips me.
Greg came home from Walmart today with those little gates, the little things for the bed. Keep him in bed. Yep.
You got Merv's cheeks.
Sorry, they always got cold sales.
I know. Cheeks. Cursed for life.
They wanted almost $80 in Sears.
Oh, yeah, you can probably get it there for $40.
I asked Mom to look, and she saw him in the States for $35. $32. Yeah, but if we can get him here for $30, would it still be better for you to get them, or would it be better for us to get them?
Don't raise your fist to him.
Well, $32 in the States.
Tim punches him like they play fight. And the minute Tim goes like this,
yeah,
if I could get him here for $40, it would be about the same anyway.
No, but he's not afraid of Tim either, but if Tim raises his fist to him. Watch, put your fist to him.
I got a buddy that came over.
So, Steve, how was Devil's Night?
It's good until that damn fire.
What fire?
That soul ring burnt up.
Did it?
Yeah.
How much?
To the ground. All of it.
Put $1 million worth.
And you have to go there or what?
Yeah, I love these.
Did you get lots of erection that night?
Did they evacuate
I was doing some good stuff that night.
Yeah. Well, like.
All these shitheads throwing pumpkins around and egging the school. Lipping off to it. I didn't realize Illumina could go from 100 to 0 in like half a block. Hey! What'd you say? That's right. Ow!
Fucking Kathy's uncle, his car got broken. All the windows got smashed in and they threw cans of paint inside his car. Brand new Sundance.
Brand new.
You patrol around here, though?
He paid $9,000
for
it.
Well, all depends who's
and
who's lacking.
$5,000
for it. Hold up.
Ow! Ow!
Devil's Night, parked at the school.
Yeah, he had Gully over
there.
I see a pattern developing.
Well, right after Gulliver, before Gulliver came here, I was getting phone calls, and then right after Gulliver left, 5 minutes after he left, I got a phone call. You shouldn't have
next
called.
Next year, me and Kathy's brother
they
are going to hang out the parking lot
with
baseball bats.
Across the street at the phone booth.
We're going to go for the cars. We're gonna be there with baseball.
Doesn't cost you nothing. Just say, hey, I'm having prank calls.
Find some of those.
We already did it once.
They're a lot better.
Yeah.
You know the ones, the one that spray?
Yeah.
You spray it when he comes out.
When he comes out, I'm too.
The boys. The boys were probably. The boys were probably about the same, but they were so tiny to begin with. Was that baby?
We're 8 and 5 meat. Right? Yeah. You know at the corners. You can turn left, right, or go straight. Keep on going straight. That's 5, 6, or 8 triple chocolates.
No, it doesn't.
No.
It takes him at least an
that's
hour
plenty.
To drink 5 ounces. Like, that's a long time.
I think so.
Coming through.
Are you still going to go on down the hill?
Yeah. I can get him to drink 6 in an hour and a half.
That's what you're
and
reading
they
it.
Say you're not supposed to give it any longer than an hour.
Hey!
Yeah.
Put him that way,
yeah.
Right?
I know where 20 goes. 20 goes to the top of the hill.
Yeah,
look, he's the one that comes up first and then you'll feel it. Yeah,
I don't want that to happen. I don't want to feed it more just to give it.
It's 20 McLeod Road.
I just did that to Sue and Nigel.
Isn't it 20 McLeod Road?
He's a good baby.
Dave,
go wipe
your ass and
don't move.
Make sure you wipe your butt first.
I don't have to wipe
it. He's been fine.
It's not loud enough, Dave. Didn't see your nuts.
What?
Didn't see your nuts.
Sorry.
Did he just hang with
it? Yeah, it was a full start. Hey, make sure you show that to Aunt Jean.
I gotta tell you, we're down in Dover, and Dave is walking through. He's the only guy I know that walks here looking like a Neanderthal because his belly's poking out.
I had shit in my ass
with no hair, less hair than I got.
Yeah.
And a shit streak up to about.
No, that's so easy. I always flip him down.
Whoa. Dave, you got a shit streak. Whoa. Down here? No, Dave, it's up around your neck.
You know the problem with mooning in front of that camera? Someone's going to think they put a mirror in front of it.
No, that's been known to happen.
Oh, that works well, Kat. See, right down to your knickers.
Film it. Film it.
I know for a fact my fat thighs stop that.
I couldn't have because I've checked all the ash.
Here. Here's Mandy about to bend over. Yeah, we got that in too.
You can't see. Anything when a woman's wearing black nylons.
She got white knickers on though, we can see them from here.
Hey, you see that, but you can't see Bush.
I don't have a Bush, I shave it, thank you.
Oh, good man.
That was rude.
Thank you.